Ben would like to implement a fast, compact primitive that operates on a single block of data. Recall that compact inputs a true or false flag for every thread and a value for every thread, and outputs only those values which the input flag is true. So in this problem, the strategy that we will do this scan is as follows. For step one, within each warp, we will sum up the number of true flags. For step two, we will do an exclusive sum scan of the per warp results. For step three, we will do an exclusive sum scan of each warp, with the starting value of each warp equal to the corresponding output in step two. For step four, we will use the resulting address as a scatter address into the output array for each thread for which the flag is true, and we will scatter the value into the output array. As an example, consider the following, where we use a warp of size 4 to make the example easy to understand. And here's our input of 4 warps of 4 flags each. Step 1 outputs 2241. Step 2 outputs 0248. Step 3 outputs 0112, 2233, 4567, 8999. And step 4 scatters the underlined elements to the following flags. And that's that, and I will follow them up with programming questions.